G'day guys, how you going? Danhopper 2012 here, welcome to yet another Overwatch, guys. Hopefully today we can get ourselves a hacker. Haven't been so lucky, well, haven't been that on the guys there. It's kind of a good thing we haven't got any hackers out there. So we're on round 13, the hackers just got three nice kills there. Nothing sus about those though. He's going 19 for 8. Sorry, 90 for 9. Fuck, he's doing pretty fucking well for himself, that's for sure. Definitely doing well for himself. So, he's... He's just checking angles. Yeah, he's just checking angles on the moment. He's got a 4K. He's just checking his angles. There really isn't too much sus about this guy at the moment. He's got to 23 for 9. 52% headshot accuracy. He got fucked there, but anyway. So, 23-10. Now we're back on the CT side. He's going to go B. It's going to be an A stack. They're going to know that right now. Bombs down. It's a tight game though, that's for sure. It's 8 for 7. So already knows there's a guy short. They've still got the bomb. That was lucky. That was definitely lucky there, that one. Very nice, so that's a nice good bank for your second round. Wow, 4-stack B. Shit, they're going B too. Oh, they're gonna get roped. Oh wow, 2 dropped off. Wow. That could have had that easy. The bomb's hitting outside bedroom. Bomb's moving down mid. Last guy left and he's gonna go lowest. Why? Ah, this guy's gone. Well, we know he's not hacking, that's for sure. Got another 4K, nice. Alright, at least now we're going 23 for 10. Sorry, 28 for 10. Sorry. So, another eco by those guys. Third round. Ooh, tag 96. What's he gonna do? 4 HP. I think I might call it. This guy's the size of Smurf. I don't see any aim assistance, don't see any wall assistance. Not sure. Probably should have had that, but anyway. Ooh. It's obviously team communication. You see he's gone. Oh, he died. Jesus. So 29-11. The rest of the team doesn't seem to be going all that well. He seems to be carrying the load. Gets shrieked. Alrighty guys, so we're 5 minutes into this and 11-8. He's not hacking, but he's probably smurfing. He's doing really, really, really well. He's probably in the 30s at the moment. He's definitely not hacking. No aim assistance, no walls. He's just checking his corners nice. He's probably probably gonna get raped here. That was poor on his half. Wow. Alrighty guys, so I'm gonna call on this one. He's probably just a Smurf. He's not hacking. There's no aim assistance, no war hacks, none of that. So I'm just gonna call it that, guys. This guy's not hacking. Leave your comments down below in the description. Let me know what you guys think. Here's 5 minutes of cold hard evidence. I'm gonna say no. Let me know what you guys think. Alrighty guys, that'll be 2012. Signing out.